from Bill Clinton to Reagan to Obama, a lot of candidates campaign to throw the bums out and challenge the establishment. But too often, this city, Washington, D.C., is run by lobbyists. They control the most powerful institutions. They set the parameters of the debate. And when candidates like Donald Trump, who promised to take on the establishment, to challenge these elites, as he's getting to Washington, he's being quickly co-opted.